From the first moment we sit in a car, the seat creates an impression of comfort and quality. My name is Svenja Fröhlich, and I'm a durability engineer testing the new Ford Fiesta seats.
They studied every aspect, every shape of human being.
Nowadays, we analyze the way people get in and out of a vehicle. Using pressure mats, we can map out the exact past pattern of a person's sitting behavior. We use this information to prepare for a very unique durability test. This is our testing robot. Its job? To sit in and out of a tested seat 25,000 times. This test represents 10 years of use and usually takes about 3 weeks to complete. Comfort is also measurable. Using a metallic butt, we measure the deflection and softness of the seat when a person sits. This, along with various other tests, allows us to analyze every strain a new Fiesta seat could endure in the real world. From the first moment we sit in a car, the seat creates an impression of comfort and quality. The new Fiesta seat is one of the most tested elements in the car, and at the end, when I see the finished Fiesta, I'm happy to take a seat.